crazies of the internet. Today we are going to be playing Phantom Forces, and I know we've been doing a lot of with the Roblox theme, so I'm just gonna try to keep it up. And as you can see, I'm a noob at this game. I really haven't played this game much. So, yeah, just if like in the comments, guys, please just say it easy. I haven't played this game. Oh god, I almost died. Did I just see someone? Wow, I missed both of those guys. I suck. Oh, jeez. Watch out. A lot of lag right now. Okay, let me fix my set real quick. That's a lot better, I think. Well, this is like an actual game where you can edit like the way, the speed that your mouse moves, but it's not that, so. Oh jeez! Oh god. I burnt my hand, and like my thumb. It's like all like burnt and stuff, and I put some cream on it, but god, it fucking hurts. Like, it just hurts. Like, if you know how much it hurt, you guys are probably the same way. This hurts. It's like balls. Oh fuck me! Shit, that's good. Oh, they're up on us. They're higher. Headshot, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Drop the balls. Oh shit! What the fuck was that? Oh, that's fucking awesome. Oh, good thing I caught that on camera. If you guys ever want to play in game with me, just leave your name down in the comments and I will link your character up, and I definitely will try to play with you guys. So, like I said, yeah. Just continuing. Oh, shh. Talkie mushrooms. Holy. Fuck me. Fuck you, bitch. God damn, but. You can just let me, like. Dab them hoes. I just watched, like, an ad for, like. I think it was, like, it said pugs and shit. So cool. Yeah, bitch. I'm killing all your fuckheads. All your fucking teammates. All your fucking teammates. Bitch! Ow, that hurt my hands. I'm really a noob at this game. Because I've never played this game. I think I played this game once. I'm good at sniping, but I just choose not to snipe because, like, oh fuck me. I choose not to snipe because I can snipe, but I'm like really slow at it. I don't know. It's been forever since I sniped, so I probably be horrible at it. What the fuck was that? I was like stuck in a position. That's bullshit. But it's what the fuck, Kevin. Well, fuck with me, cause I'm gonna kill you, then I'm gonna suck your bitch. He just fell from- Are you serious? He just- This is why I don't play these games on this channel, because I rage. I freaking rage, then I break my computer. I break shit. And I'm just fucking stupid. Oh shit, that's grenade. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just pressed E. What the fuck does that do? Okay. Copy. Bugs. Where did you come from? How did we get you? Come down. This game's pretty fun. Okay. like how my game just lagged. I'm second, baby! But! Fucking stupid sometimes. Like, why am I yelling so loud? I don't know. I should have no life for this idiot. I'm recording myself off of my computer. Oh, shit. But yeah, I burnt myself, so my finger's pretty freaking loud. Are you, what the fuck? Are you fucking serious? This nigga just fell. Took fall damage. And still killed me! That's why I don't play these games, because I'll fucking break my fucking computer. I'll throw this shit. That's fucking cool. I'll fucking knock my mom fucking. Football, that's my game just crashed there. I don't know what happened. Oh wow. Well, I'll be right back because I guess the game's just acting weird. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna go see what's going on with the game. And when I come back, I should have it fixed by then. When I have it fixed, I'll come back to you with some more gameplay. Goodbye. We're back, and it turns out that Roblox is undergoing some maintenance. I don't know it says that the website's down. So yeah, I was trying to look for some games that I can play since that's down, but I couldn't find any. So I could, but there was some, like, I was gonna play Deep.io, so I'm gonna record some gameplay of that real quick, and then I'm gonna have that, so I'm gonna edit that probably later tomorrow or something, and upload that tomorrow. But since I was thinking about it, do you guys know any like mods for like any roleplays or anything? Hold up. That was a bird. If you're on, like, cause I have English was not my first language, it was gibberish. Then it was Spanish. And then it was Spanish. But no, if you guys know any mod, like, roleplay mods for, I'm gonna go with my trusty old pal over here, Rob, just get out of there, Rob. You already got a girlfriend. She's on the back of your car. That was the weirdest game ever, and my game accidentally went out full screen. I don't know what that was, but okay, let's see. 99% impossible. Dude, if it's impossible, I can do it. Black Gamer 2016. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh, that was awesome. And then I did it again. God, I gotta remember this tab. Okay, but yeah, like I said, I know you guys don't really see me out. I know you guys don't really see me as a serious type for a roleplay, but I can do it. I'm just thinking off the top of my head. Jeez. I'm still alive. That did not do anything. At least you're still alive. Oh, jeez. Oh, that technically counts as a win. But I can't do it, but that's not. I'm making this video because my bird died. Rest in peace. Oh god. Rest in peace, Rob Herman. That was his name. Okay. Yeah, rest in peace, Rob Herman. I don't know if you can hear him on the phone. Sad. Yeah, rest in peace, Rob Herman. If you're gonna see this video in heaven, rest in peace, bro. I love you. And yeah, I had to bury him earlier, like just 3 hours ago. So that was pretty hard. Dude, I'm gonna freaking rage quit. Fuck. I was about to say. I was about to be like, ah, nom nom nom, burger with ah, nom. WWE 13 Live. Oh, bro. This looks like the Blue Man's Group second plan, if it all went bad. JSE. Yeah, but like I said, come on, let me fucking win, dude. We just flew our back now. Dude, end of the day, I'm not gonna do that. But yeah, like I said, if you guys know any, oh my gosh, did you have to kill the fat guy? Oh, 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 that's awesome. Come on, bro. But like I said, I can definitely do roleplay some for you guys if I should or not. Cause like I said, you guys are the subscribers. You guys make this thing go. This thing I call a job or something. Not a job, but this thing I call life. You guys keep my life going because you guys like basically decided. Cause like I said, I. Okay, let's all take a second to appreciate how many times this Pokehead has died to us. Oh my shit. This nigga Matrix out this hole. Oh, this nigga did not Matrix out. He did. Yep, he sure is. Matrix out this one. But like I said, I can do a roleplay if you guys would like that. Cause that's a possibility. But like I said, I'm only recording this video today because I haven't recorded a lot of videos. So I decided to but like I said, I'm not really feeling it today. Like I said, my bird died. And I gave that guy this. Okay. I tried to jump. What happened? The last time. Okay, that's not the last time. This is not gonna be the last time. Okay, that's not the last time. Okay, I can do this, guys. Just believe. Have faith. Breathe on the screen and just go. Just breath. I cheated the game.
Told you guys!
I told you guys. See, all the haters out there that didn't believe I could do it. Eat that. Congratulations. You played yourself. Like I said, I can do anything you guys want. This is a fun. Oh, shit. My name's John Cena. No, I'm just playing. Let's do the sword dog. Let's get it up out there. Oh, I'll pop it up. Blackmails you for food. Bitch, don't let me blackmail me for food, ho. How are you, baby? Hey, how you doing? My name's Tony, okay? Don't fucking fuck with a mob boss, alright? I'll fucking cut your fucking nuts off. I'll fucking kill you with a fucking pineapple. Don't fuck with a mob boss, alright? Don't fuck with a mob boss. You fucking fake ass motherfucker, I'll fucking cut your fucking nuts off, trip, now you fucked up. Fucking play with my fucking identity again. You fucking. Oh shit. No! I'm not gonna do this. I don't have time for this. You guys like my accent right there, guys? It was just the cool. What the shit is this? What the fuck is this? Oh shit. I don't have patience. Your way. Okay, I'll choose my way. Okay, I'll save them all. Pokemon, gotta catch them all. Hello, Mr. Watermelon. Should I kill you? Yeah. Okay then. Hold on, let me do it again. Wah! Okay, hold on. Wah! Okay, just leave Mr. Watermelon alone. You guys may be wondering, why do I pick Mr. Pogo Stick all the time? Well, for the beginning, like, I remember when this game just first came out. I'm gonna go for hard. Cause I have a long beat. Oh shit, I shouldn't have done that. Let me change the character. Cause I don't want him. But I remember when the game first came out, I used to. Oh my god! I can't push the watermelon! What? I remember when the game first came out. Bitch, you gotta do that for me. I use that bitch. That bitch gave me the best 4 years of her life. I'm right there! Just go, Larry! Just go! Oh god, Larry! Bye, bitch. Bam! Flips for days, huh? What the fuck is wrong with my life, bro? Okay, I'm gonna go the easy way this time. because I'm fucking Magoku. But yeah, like I said, if you guys know good Minecraft mods for roleplays, just leave it down in the comments. And like I said, I would do it, and I would love to, like, if you guys want to play with me or anything, like I said, just leave your name down in the comments. So I would love to play with my subscribers. Like, it would just be, oh god! He kept shooting me in the anus. In the anus. In the anus. That's heinous, dude. You didn't have to shoot me in the anus, that's heinous. Heinous. I was watching this, like, it was like a comedy show the other day, and the guy goes, god damn, that bitch is dead as football. Lit for days, you don't even get fucked. Got shot in the butt, but, oh, fuck. Nigga, dead as shit. This nigga dead as fuck. I'm going to beat this level. God dang it, I swear to gosh, I'm gonna beat this level. But yeah, what was I saying again? Oh, I would love to play with some of you subscribers and I'm fucking sick. I need a different character. Segway Steve? No. Badass Dad Bob. Bob do it. Bob flips. Imagine they made toys for this. Come on, Bob. You fucking suck. Survive to kill. That makes no sense. Oh, yes. Helicopter man. Possible. Bitch, where? All right there. I'm not fucking doing this. Can you win 2.0? Can I win? Oh, first, can I? This, what the fuck is this? It is. I have 12 frames per second. What the flip was that? Okay, let's see if we can find some 99.9% impossible. I think I just played that one. Still with badass. Nope, not doing it. Badass that Bob. Okay, just. How are you still alive? How? Bitch impossible where? Bitch where? I rest my case. The only thing strong enough to break impossible is this nut. I don't have one. I have multiple. I only have two. Okay, let's just cut that out right now. Just blank screen. I'm not gonna cut that out. I want you guys to hear that. If we can get some footballs. Some goddamn footballs. Get the fuck out of here, you pogo stick! Make me a Oh, that's an anus. That's anus. They hate us because they're anus. God damn it, mother. God damn it, takes. I fucking do it, dude. I fucking do it. I fucking hate those kids that be like, those kids that be like, fuck you, and they'll like yell super loud in their mic, and then their mom will come, and then they'll be like,
Billy, what did you just say?
I'll be like, really nigga, really nigga, really nigga, really nigga, really nigga.
Nigga, that's not, no,
that's unfair. That guy has a hard finger, just like my dick. That ass though. See, that nigga has something hard in him. That ass though. I can't do this shit. Well. I'm gonna rage quit, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I'm sorry that the video's been everywhere, but it's not my fault. The freaking Roblox crash. So, if you guys did, enjoy the video, please like and subscribe. Like I said, please let me know down in the comments if you know any good, Minecraft, mods for roleplay, because I literally have none. And, yeah, I have none. I have no mods. I have the Forge, but I have no mods for it. I tried to download like a Naruto mod, but I don't know how to do it, so. Yeah. But like I said, please let me know down in the comments if, any videos or any mods. I don't know why I'm so right now, but then I will also include my I will be doing a phone giveaway, so I will know, let you guys know down in the comments when that's going to happen. I don't know when it's going to happen. It probably won't happen because the phone I'm giving away is a long way.
Damn son, where'd you find this?
I won though, but I'm gonna leave on a high note saying that I did it, I won. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please let me know down in the comments if you guys did like and subscribe. Let me know down in the comments what videos you would like to see in the future. Leave your Roblox name in the comments so I can play with you if you ever want me to play with you. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope you guys see you guys later. Bye.